I think the Commerce Secretary made the wrong decision in deciding to add the citizenship question to the census. It could be potentially disastrous for the census. Already in this political climate of anti-immigrant fervor and fear among immigrant communities, the addition of this question could depress participation among non-citizens and citizens alike who have a distrust in government. It's why you've seen mayors, both Republican and Democratic, speaking out against this question, because they realize that they are responsible for everyone, for those services for everyone in their jurisdiction, regardless of status. And ultimately, their budgets could get hit through an inaccurate count in a pretty serious way, and that would have public safety consequences as well. Well, the administration has had an anti-immigrant agenda. I think they truly want to know who the citizens are and who the non-citizens are. And the problem with that is that the census is not the vehicle for doing that. The Constitution makes clear that the sole purpose of the census is to count everyone in this country, regardless of status, for the basis of political apportionment. That is what the Constitution requires.
Illegal immigration has become political power. It's about political power. The Democrats see more illegal immigrants, meaning California gets more districts. It's about reapportioning and allocating congressional districts to represent people with no right to be in the country. California has about 5 or 6 members of the House of Representatives they would not have but for the presence of aliens there illegally. It also means, though, that other states like Michigan or Iowa or Idaho don't have congressional representation because of people entering the country illegally. No matter what, nobody can make the argument that this information will be used for immigration law enforcement because it's simply not allowed statutorily, and there's no evidence it ever would be. So the only argument here is that the opponents don't want the American people to know and understand how large the foreign-born population is and what percentage of them are here illegally.